Hello everyone, welcome to this new video of Geogosser. Today we're going to play the next round of the Tortilla tournament. So this tournament is only on Spain, and this time for the quarterfinals we're going to play only on cities. So it's a custom map made by Topotic. Where is it? It's there. It has more than 1000 locations. That's a new update on Geogosser. Sadly they don't show the exact number, but you can have there some details on the map, and it's only towns with more than 10,000 people living there. So the game is there, but there before the scores. So last time I played versus John Smith and I won almost 10,000 points more than him, and this time I'm going to play versus AG Crows, which is I don't remember his Reddit name. There, public enemy number one. Okay, so let's go. We have 3 minutes. We can move everything. We just need to find which town it is, basically, because that's going to be the hard part, I guess. Especially when we are in the middle of town. I don't like the town maps. So I really need to find quickly a clue somewhere. I guess we have to check all the advertising, things like that. Maybe it is. The camera is weird there. It's because it's dark. Ah, signs. Portugalette. Plaza de España. It's Plaza, it's not a town name. Those are town names, or country names for Spain, but it's not the town where we are. What do we have? Mobiliar, no. Yeah, I'm trying to find where we are. Okay, Baladoid. Let's see if it is actually there. I need to find it before there. I think it is Baladoid. We can see the name twice, so I guess we're good. Calle de San Bento. Let's see if we can find this, and then we are trying to find the starting point. So we should be somewhere in the middle. Plaza de la Reconza, Reconaza, not know. Because this place there seems to be central. So let's maybe see if we can. What is this? For example, this looks like a town hall or something close. Manzana. I have no idea where is it. Do I see the cathedral close? I have 1 minute left. I still have the good town, so it's already good, but I would like to get very precise because I don't know how is the map in terms of scoring. You know, then custom maps sometimes are smaller than official ones, so you get less points if you are far. Oh, there is a river there. The river is there, and I was on the east, of course. Ah, I found the Calle San Benito, so I should be somewhere there. So it's something to Castillo. No, it's not there then. Oh, they put in the new map on Geogosser. Ah, I don't like the colors. It's hard to see now. Oh, I need to be in front of my screen. And what do we have more? Well, yeah, we should be very close then. I think we are more like that, but I don't understand why we don't have the same name. No, it was more east. Ah, okay, the name changed there. So you have this one there, this street, then it's another street. Even if it's following the same line, it's another street. Okay, so AG Crows has already played there. For now, I have 3 points more than him on the first round. No, I need to find the other towns. Okay, this one there. Hyper Euro. Calle Regordoño. Mostoles. Is Mostoles a town? The problem is that we can have small towns, and I don't know. The biggest town I have A good knowledge, I would say, but the smallest ones, I have no idea. So if Mostoles is a town, maybe. I don't know where is it. I can't confirm it is a town, so that's a problem. Villa Fontana, another name there, which looks like a town. It's a commercial center, so I don't know. This thing will help me. Okay, we are in M. ERM Road in Madrid, yes. And we have the National 5. So we are close to Madrid. In the same region there, Comunidad de Madrid, Community of Madrid, yes. So I found Villa Fontana and another name. I have no idea. Where are those? M500 and something. National 5. Where is National 5? I need to find it. I5 is there, but it's not national. Maybe it's, no, it's not this one. I can't see the name there, the number. National 3. I need to find National 5. There is a weird zoom now. I really don't like this this new map, but that is because of Google. Mostoles, okay. I think it was the name I saw at start, huh? Yes, it is. So I need to find a street now. We are in a large street going northwest, something like that. Maybe there. I think it's something like that. I need to find the street name. Oh, we have signs there. Well, urban center is on the west, so maybe we are more east. I don't see any street name. Oh, don't tell me they are on the buildings. It's too far away. There is a roundabout there. Which could be this one, I'm not sure. The street name is there, finally. Yes, we are somewhere there. No time, but it's somewhere there. Ah, it was more west. I found the town name too, the street name too late. So it was there. And there I lost points, so I need to be better on the next rounds. There is a subway station from Madrid there. Okay. Oh, it's very close, huh? It's in the suburbs. Oh, we're starting there. And the roundabout is there, okay. So next one, maybe I can see the name already there. It's not a town name. Let's go there. Okay, this time we have street name. Avenue de la Corogne. I need to find the town before. What is this? Cleaning service and there. Bookstore. I need to find the town name somewhere. And that's the hard part as usual. Usually. Festival signs there can help, but I don't see any town name on it. Please tell me something. Ah, there is thermal stuff, but we have YouTube, Twitter and stuff, but we don't have the name of the town. Not helping again. Let's move a bit. Oh, we have something there, a bridge. Oh, it's a castle. We have a castle there. Right, we can enter it. That should be the old town. Let's see if we can find a name. I bet the town hall is somewhere there. Ah, there, we have a map. Logo. Logo, I have no idea where is it. I need to find it. It is big, yes, it is big there. No, I need to find. So we have the historic center there. We can see the spot, the point. And I was going on this way, so I was north to it. Avenida de la Coruña. So I was on it. And I have another street there, which is unnamed, of course. Or maybe this one can help. Yes, we have a name. I have 40 seconds to find it. Julia something Guillen. I just need to find it. But I saw the street, I think it's there because I see the street is making a bend and we have the green street there. So we start there and I just need to be very close to get the 5000 because I need all the points in this tournament. I think it's good because this building there is there. Oh, I'm not sure. I think it's weird, but I think there it's close. Okay. Ah, he didn't play the next round. I guess he stopped. I don't know. So for now, I won't know if I am qualified or not for the next round because. Except if he's playing right now, maybe he's playing with me. I don't know. And he doesn't know too. Yeah, that would be funny. This town there, what do we have? This thing maybe can help. It's lottery stuff. What is this with a monkey? Ah. Dentist. Ah, what is this? Santiago? Okay, Santiago de. Not de Chile, but de Compostela. Maybe. I need to find more clues to be sure it's there. Brian. Okay, I don't know this one. Maybe it's something close. I don't think so. And then we have. Nothing there. Maybe this. No name. Whoa, big jump. Ah, we have a SC road. SC road are not there, so it's not Santiago de Compostela. It's something else. LC. Let's see. What can be SC? Is there a region with a SC? I'm not sure. We have more stuff there. Santiago is a hotel. Ciudad de Compostela. It must be there then. I see Santiago and I see Compostela. Everything is goes there, but I don't see the SC road. Repsol. Oh, wait, big sign there. Let's go quickly check those. Urens a Coruña. Okay, so we are somewhere there. We should be in Santiago. I don't see anything else. 25, 550. Yeah, everything is there. I don't know. We must be there. I don't understand what can be wrong there. Republic Argentina. Let's see if I find it in time. I doubt, but we can try. What is there? There is no name. Well, we stay in the middle, no choice. Ah, more south, of course, when I go north. Yeah, 60 points lost, 16. It's going to be very dangerous now. Yeah, I may lose there because I lost too much point, I think. Everything will depend on this round, I guess. So last one is Blurry Palm Tree. Maybe more southern this time. Oh, Canaries, Tenerife. Tenerife is there, hein? Non, où est Tenerife? It's a town or I don't remember what is Tenerife. El Cho, Chorizo, et si de Tenerife. Ah, maybe the taxi can help there. No. What is the Tenerife? Oh, it is a town name. I don't remember what is Tenerife. Tenerife is Santa Cruz de Tenerife. SC Tenerife, okay. So we should be somewhere there. I'm not sure we are actually there because the car can move, of course, but usually on those islands. We should be in this one because that's the biggest town of this island. And they usually they don't go on the other island with the same with a car, so they have to take a boat, I think. So I don't think we are other way. Let's see, you know, if I can find the street. I guess that's the name of the street. Mendez Nunes. I need to find it on the map, of course. Where is it? I really hope we are there and not on another town. This one can be tricky. Hein? Let's go back to start just to see what to do we have. Is it the same? I think it's the same street. Hein? We never turn into another. Yes, it's the same street. And it's going. I need to check this. Northeast. So something like that. Maybe there. Come on, load please. Nope. Not this one. Yes, there. Mendez Nunes. No need to find. I guess we are close to the park there. What do we have on this side? Another street name, nice. Doctor. I think it's there, yes. So we are there. No, we're not that close, we are more inside, and we have one, two, second building on the south. And on the north, it's close to this one, so just a bit more north, but it's enough. We got the perfect score, so everything will depend of this one there, because it's where I lost most of the points. Never easy to find a good street in the towns like that with small streets everywhere. So we'll see. It didn't. So yes, J Cross didn't finish the game, so I'm not sure. If we wait a bit, we will see him showing up, but I don't think so. So of course, Topirotic is throwing the map, so there is no point there. If I pass, you will see another video coming soon. If not, then it will be the final. Remember that it's only elimination, so it's either I win or I lose, there is no other possibilities. I'm not sure if I win, I will play against the winner there. Probably because he's linking the rounds like that, but I remember we were in the bottom before. So maybe he's moving the names, I don't know. But for now we have 90, crazy, I guess 90 is going to win. We never know because town's name can be hard to find sometimes. There, I don't know Patriots too much, but Minoris Ultras is very good. He's from Italy, so he may be okay with the language, even if we don't need the language there. On this one, I don't know who can win. We will see on there. I hope it's me, but then I can't predict the future. So let's see. If he played, no. I think he stopped. Maybe he was waiting me to play before. I don't know. So we'll see next time. I don't know what was the time limit. I know I was early this time. Sunday, okay. I have a full week to wait. So I still need to upload the first video. I need to do it tonight. So if after Sunday, May 20, you don't see. No, it's after. If next week you don't see another video, then it's because I didn't win this one. If you see one video, then I won. So if it's not, if I don't win there, it's very short. Huh? It's a short tournament because next time it's already the semis. We have four players, and then it's the finals. So basically, next week it's going to be the end of the tournament already. So whatever I win or I lose, you will get a video next week. Maybe late, near Sunday or something like that. So we will see that. Thank you for watching, people, and see you next time.